Round 7 is over of the Norway Chess Tournament 2022, and here are the results. Arin Thari won against Magnus Carlsen in the Armageddon game. In the Armageddon, the player who wins gets 1.5 point and the loser gets 1 point. And if you win in the classical game, then you get the full 3 points. So NBL won against Wesley So. So he got the full 3 points. Vishwanathan Anand won against Temu Rajabo. So you can make out he won in the Armageddon because he got 1.5 points. Shakriyar Mamider won against Anish Giri, and Wang Hao won against Vaslin Topalov. Now let's take a look at the standings after round 7. Magnus Carlsen is still on top, just half a point ahead of Anand, and MVL is in the third seed now with 11.5 points. Then after that, there's Shakriyar Mamider also scoring 11.5 points. Then there's Wesley So with 10 points, Arian Thari with 8.5 points, Anish Giri with 8 points, Vaslin Topalov with 7 points, Wang Hao with 5.5 points, and Temu Rajabo with 5 points. Now let's take a look at the pairings for round 8. Temu Rajabo is paired against Wang Hao, Wesley So is paired against Vaslin Topalov, Magnus Carlsen is paired against MVL, that is Maxime Vachier-Lagrand, Anish Giri is paired against Arian Thari, and Vishwanathan Anand is paired against Shakriyar Mamedyarov. So this was the round 7 update. Subscribe for more updates. This is Edrick Vaz. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.